Sacramento San Joaquin Delta is the hub of California's water supply and the linchpin of California's state water project. The proposed Delta Conveyance project would modernize the water transport infrastructure in the Delta by adding new facilities to divert water and upgrading the current conveyance system to also include an underground tunnel. Presently, water flows through a series of natural and man-made channels and canals through the Delta and then to the State Water Project. However, the infrastructure that moves this water through the Delta is outdated and at risk of failure due to climate change, sea level rise, or seismic activity. Under the direction of California's Department of Water Resources, DWR, the Delta Conveyance Design and Construction Authority, referred to as the DCA, conducts engineering and design work to inform DWR's environmental review and planning process of a proposed Delta Conveyance project. The purpose of this video is to briefly describe each main construction component of the proposed conveyance system. The proposed project includes two intakes in the North Delta providing 6,000 cubic feet per second of water, with options in the central and eastern alignments that can accommodate 1 to 3 intakes, providing up to 7,500 cubic feet per second of water. All intakes include fish screens that would allow water to flow from the Sacramento River into the proposed tunnel. The tunnel would be approximately 100 feet underground and accessed through 3 types of shafts. Launch shafts for starting a tunnel drive and removing reusable tunnel material, RTM. Maintenance shafts for servicing the tunnel boring machine at midway points along the tunnel drive. And reception shafts for removing the tunnel boring machine from the tunnel drive. The facilities proposed in the South Delta would convey the water from the underground tunnel into the State Water Project. In general, these components include facilities for pumping water into a reservoir, controlling water levels and flows, and then conveying water to the existing State Water Project facilities. Maps, virtual tours, a list of libraries with map books of the proposed project, and other resources are available at dcdca.org. They are for discussion purposes only and are subject to change. They do not represent a decision by the DCA or DWR. Final decisions about the project will be made by DWR and will not be made until the concluding stages of the CEQA process. For more information regarding the DCA, follow us on social media and visit the website at dcdca.org. Thank you for watching.